Yeah, so I just have this problem with my Acer Predator Helios 300. I cannot, it refused to turn on. Okay, the charging indicator light is on, but when I press the power button, it just blinks. And then nothing. I don't know what's wrong with it. So if anyone have any information about this or having the same problem, please do let me know. And Acer, if you hear this, any help would be great. Thank you.